names. Then they signed their names to something they knew.